Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Gamble Pavilion in the basketball capital of the world for today's final regular season game featuring the Georgetown University Hoyas and your University of Connecticut Huskies. Please direct your attention to midcourt and join UConn head coach Dan Hurley as we honor some very important members of the men's basketball program on Senior Day. Our first two honorees are members of our hardworking student manager crew who work tirelessly each day to do all the behind-the-scenes work necessary to keep practices and games running smoothly. From Reading, Massachusetts, senior manager Eric Bonobo, and from Bethany, Connecticut, senior head manager Chris Mastrangelo. And now please direct your attention to the video boards for a special Senior Day video tribute.
Out the chair with the Clippers like Sean Lippin, thinking
I'm trying to get out like
Sean. And he hit that one too. Tyler Pauly is on fire.
It's slight blemishes in life system, but I'm giving the foundation when I write lyrics. The anvil night heart, mine is bright, maybe not quite the star.
Four,
but my
three, Pauly feels it, finds another one.
A sharpshooter while exceeding any figure four. You see my figure more or less, six or more. I invest in my lyrics
nice
and lungs
inside.
In this voice.
Puts it up and
my project is like what pros inject. And so fly, I should be drove in jets. It's ironic they call me a fresh breath, no joke. You see them boys sound me to the scope, right?
Take it away.
I can't sing, but it's my when you feel like this. When you slide. When you slide.
Our first player to honor has been with the program 3 years and was the first player recruited to UConn by Coach Hurley. He has scored 373 points and grabbed 138 rebounds and has been a big part of UConn turnaround over the last 3 years. He will graduate in May in only 3 years with a degree in economics. From Baltimore, Maryland, number 10, Brendan Adams.
Breezy, we are so proud of you, especially for that super S on your chest, which represents the student and student athlete. It is no easy task to graduate in 3 years with an economics degree. You are a wonderful athlete, a wonderful basketball player, and we already know that. We love you, and only you control your destiny. Congratulations, son. We love you.
Brendan, congratulations on your senior night. We're proud of you for your diligence, your hard work, and your sacrifice. As you go off into your tomorrow and your world of work, always remember this proverb. Be frugal in prosperity. Fear not in adversity. You've been a part of a rich tradition at UConn, both athletically and academically. These lessons will serve you well in life's journeys. Thanks to the staff, especially Coach Hurley.
Love you.
Love you.
Go Obama.
Our next honoree is a 4-year senior who has thrilled UConn fans with his long-range jump shot for 4 years, leading the team in three-point shooting percentage as a freshman and junior. He's played 98 games, scoring 642 points, and four times he's hit 5 three-pointers in a game. He will graduate in May with a degree in Urban and Community Studies from Miramar, Florida. Number 12, Tyler Pauley.
Congratulations, Tyler. It's been a long journey, and we love you, and we are proud of you.
I love you, Tyler.
Congratulations, Tyler. We are proud of you on and off the court. Keep striving for greatness. I know God has great plans for your life.
Hello.
Tyler, congratulations on a successful career at UConn.
Woo!
Much continued success in the future. And we love you and proud of you and proud of the man that you have become, mature man you become, and much continued success in the future.
Yes.
Go Huskies!
Huskies!
Our next honoree has played 111 games for the Huskies. He scored 733 points, grabbed 571 rebounds, blocked 124 shots, and has recorded 8 career double-doubles. As a sophomore, he earned the co-most improved player in the American Conference. He'll graduate in May with a degree in political science from Winterville, North Carolina. Number 25, Josh Carlton.
Hi, Josh. Congratulations on your senior night. Congratulations on receiving the Husky High Five Award. You are awesome, and I love you. Have a great senior night.
Hey, Josh, your dad here. Listen, just telling you how proud I am of you. How proud I am of you. You have done such a wonderful job. demonstrating who you are as a person, your character, your integrity. And I just thank the UConn Nation for allowing you a platform to demonstrate that. Very proud of you, son. And I just want you to remember, you write your own story.
Our final honoree tonight, well known for the boundless energy he brings to the court every time he plays. He's played 102 games and has scored 428 points and grabbed 358 rebounds. He currently ranks in the top 10 in the country with 2.8 block shots per game. He will graduate in May with a degree in Urban and Community Studies from Gastonia, North Carolina. Number 5, Isaiah Whaley.
Hey, Isaiah. Hey, son. First of all, I want to tell you how much I miss you, how much I love you, and how much I'm so proud of you. You accomplished everything you set out to do. You're humble, you're strong, you're polite, gentle, smart, handsome, loving young man. You inspired me. You make me a better person. You are the perfect example for your sisters and brothers. And they love you and they look up to you. Keep doing hard work, son. Don't give up. We have your back. Mama ain't going anywhere. Love you.
Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, let's hear for our honorees on Senior Day.